the cover of USA Today, the cover of ESPN Magazine last year on Sports Illustrated's cover. What do you think? Is this too much or is it too much pressure for you?
Well, I think it's no pressure for me. I think if I come out and play my game and get my team involved in the game, you know, it's a lot of notoriety for me and my teammates, but I just go out, play my game every night and give it our all. And if we give it 110% like we did tonight, no, it's no pressure for us.
What do you have to improve upon when you want to take your game to the next level?
Well, you know, it's all about just getting better every day. You know, of course, you know.
The inbound, not Barrichello. They get it to LeBron. Turnovers on him at 3 and 2. LeBron.
They dig down and they have some kind of magic inside those bodies.
9 of 23 shooting before that shot.
Look,
as LeBron hits that.
If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you captured, just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows. His whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. His mouth and the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his mouth and the music, the moment.
We've had everybody else biting their nails, so I guess it's time for them to stop chewing. The answer to the question everybody wants to know. LeBron, what's your decision?
In this fall, man, this is very tough. In this fall, I'm going to take my talents to South Beach and join the Miami Heat.
Miami Heat. That was the conclusion you woke up with this morning.
That was the conclusion I woke up with this morning.
Man, this is very tough. In this fall, I'm going to take my talents to South Beach.
Honestly, I think it was very arrogant, and I think it was a slap in the face to the city who supported him and been behind him since he was in high school. To go on national TV and spit in our face like that was very, very, very wrong.
I feel horrible, disappointed. I can't believe that he would do that to Cleveland. I hope he never wins any championships wherever he's at, because he's a loser. He's not a winner.
And we've supported him for 7 years now. And for him to go on there and drag us through the mud for 7 years and stab us in the heart, he deserves everything he gets. I hope he never wins anything in Miami. He is dead to me.
What it would just happen was disgusting. The guy gave up in game three, and this is what he has to reward us with. Like, this is terrible. Well, this is the worst thing that could ever happen to Cleveland since Modell taking the bronze away.